My name is Joe Cardinale, and I'm the executive director here at CSUMB, and want to officially welcome you to the 15th season here at Monterey Bay. And just some information for me. So how many is this your first time you've been to the World Theater at CSUMB? Hey, well, that's a lot of good people. Cool, cool. And then how many have been here before? All right. No, that's great. That's great. They're direct from Beijing. There's one intermission tonight in the show. And the shows that we have coming up in the next 2 months, I want to tell you a little bit about them. I think it's important. In October, we're bringing the Valley of the Heart. And there's a little flyer in your program. And Valley of the Heart is El Teatro Campesino and Luis Valdez. And if you're not familiar with El Teatro Campesino and Luis Valdez, he was a founding faculty member here. He is a founder of the Chicano Theater on the Delano Grape Line. He wrote many plays. I don't have to show you stinking badges. He's the writer and director of the movie La Bamba, Zoot Suit. You name it, he's done it. And Valley of the Heart is one of his newest plays, and it's a love story, and it's coming on the 18th and the 19th. And on the 19th, we are having a reception with the cast and the director, and Luis will be here. So if you want to come on that night, on that afternoon, you have to buy your tickets because it's really limited. There's only 100 people that could go to the reception. And it is a love story. It's all about a Japanese girl and a Mexican man right before the bombing of Pearl Harbor. And about internment camps. It's just a great play. It's a great history lesson. You really should come and see it. That's happening. And then what we're doing in November, if you've been here before, we're doing our December People Show. And our December People Show, hey, you like that show? Does anybody like our December People Show? They got to love it. It's a heavy rock and roll show. It's a rock and roll show for Christmas. It's guys, rockers that do 70s music, and they use Christmas words. So you may know the tunes, but you're gonna know the words to the songs, you know. So it's great to do that. There are guys that get together. One of the members is from the band in Boston. One plays for Greg Kinn. One plays for YNT. One plays for Sammy Hagar. They come here every year to do that. You bring 5 cans of food, pet food or dog food. I mean, excuse me, people food or pet food. Yeah, that's even better, huh? People food. But you get a great discount on tickets, and we raised like 2,000 pounds of food last year. So we're really looking forward to that. We're bringing Paul Taylor Dance Company, number one Paul Taylor Dance Company from New York. And there's a number two and there's a number one. This is the number one company. They're coming in April. We're bringing Mariachi Reina, the all-female mariachi group, for 2 days. And it's direct from Beijing, and it's Cirque Peking, and is the National Acrobats of the People's Republic of China. Let's give them a nice big CSUMB welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. 小丑的光。